seem right. Yes, I love my baby, but lately things just don't seem right. She keeps me so damn worried that I just can't sleep at night. Now she got a new do and she dyed her hair. She bought a whole lot of sexy new underwear. Now that's no reason to raise my doubts, but she only slips them on when she's stepping out. She got this midlife crisis. She got a midlife crisis.
Midlife crisis.
My baby's midlife crisis is tearing us apart. Now she's dreaming about loving another man, and he's real good looking, so I understand. If there was something you can do, she says, I know that you would do it, but I need a young man to want me, and that's all there is to it. I got this midlife crisis.
Midlife crisis.
It's a midlife crisis. My baby's midlife crisis is tearing us apart. And he's younger than you. Well, a hunger than you. And he's stronger than you. I'm sorry, baby, but longer to where she goes to work. She wears the finest clothes, puts on the best perfume for someone else's nose. Don't be jealous, how do you get a grip? She got a Brazilian wax job with a landing strip. She got this midlife crisis.
Midlife crisis.
She got a midlife crisis.
Midlife crisis.
My baby's midlife crisis is tearing us apart.
I got a midlife crisis.
Midlife crisis.
A midlife crisis.